Kakizoe can raise him up high, though, and if that back hurts, that's could be his downfall.
That's a deal breaker.
Has beaten him before. In low, there's the armbar by Ozeki, and there's the thrust. Take that, kid.